All right. First of all, though, one information for you all that next week we are starting with the revision test. Okay. And note down the syllabus of your offline revision test. First revision test, you will be having list, tuple and dictionary. Okay. Second revision test, you will be having Boolean plus number system plus cyber safety. Okay. So you will be having two revision tests. In the first revision test, we have covered list, tuple and dictionary. In the second revision test, we have covered Boolean algebra, number system and cyber safety. Okay. Cyber safety, you have to study the entire chapter from the point of view of definitions and case study. Definitions of every term must be clear to you. What is eavesdropping? What is cyber safety? What is cyber crime? Okay. Her definition aapko pata honi chahiye. And secondly, you must be aware about the case studies. Like we'll be giving you one paragraph and few questions will be on the base of that paragraph. Okay. Wo hamari headache. Wo aapki headache nahi hai. All right. I have few questions to discuss with you. So open your rough copy of online class. The first question is, you have been given a tuple here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Tuple, colon, colon, minus one. What will be the result? Raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering. Don't give the mass answering. Yes. Ashutosh. How? Lower limit nahi diya, upper limit nahi diya, minus one diya. Minus one means reverse step. So reverse step means it will print the entire tuple in reverse order. So it will be 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Okay, got it, all of you? All right. Question number two. Question two says, I have a declaration here. This is the declaration. Write down the data type of L. Write down the data type. Declaration means humne ek statement declare ki hai. Humne ek object ko initialize ki hai. Humne ek statement di hai. Iska data type kya hoga? Tuple. How? Kya? Rounded. Elements are enclosed in the round brackets. Okay. Rounded mat bolo ki wo to mass ki figure mind mein aa jati hai. Class. Tuple. Class. Tuple. Okay. Third question is.
Ki lights to jalao class ki wo lights chal. Ashpreet, lights on karo please.
You have a tuple. okay, and you have few statements over here. You have few statements over here. Which statements will result into an error? Kavya. B. Why? Assignment is not possible in tuple. So this will result into error. Good. All right. I have few dictionaries over here. Okay. Same thing in round bracket. Same thing in square bracket. Okay, the question is, which of the following is the correct formation of dictionary? Correct formation of dictionary. Nidhi. A. Why not B, C, D? Dictionary is always in the curly bracket, but it is in round bracket. It was cancel ho gaya. What about this? Ye list ban gayi. Ye. Key value pair are separated by colon, but here is no separator symbol here. So neither B nor C nor D, it is A. Okay. Next question. For the offline class, expand the term. Expand means full form. Ask I. American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Okay. Next question again for offline class. What is the base of the octal value? What? And digits included are? Hexadecimal ka base kya hoga Ashu? Digits. Zero. Vaise to 15 tak hi hai na. Okay. Base of binary. Two. Digits. Diksha. Zero, one. Decimal ka base. 10 and digits 0 to 9. ठीक है? Okay. ये तो मैंने कल करवाई दिया था, ये तो हो चुका हुआ है. Okay. एक क्वेश्चन लिखो ऑफलाइन क्लास, राइट अ स्टेटमेंट इन पाइथन टू डिक्लेयर अ डिक्शनरी डेज. Write a statement in Python to declare a dictionary days whose keys are 1, 2, 3. Keys are 1, 2, 3 and values are red, green, blue. Values are red, green, blue. Okay, who will tell it? Yes, sir, Noor. नहीं बन आप ऐसे बताओ मुझे. Too good, too nice.
शाबाश.
So, ये बनेगा डेक्लरेशन डेज इक्वल टू 1 रेड 2 ग्रीन 3 दिस इज योर डेक. ये कौन आया क्लास में तीन देर के बाद? क्लियर? एनी डाउट, एनी क्वेरीज अप टिल हियर? अभी ये सारे कंसेप्चुअल क्वेश्चंस चल रहे हैं, ठीक है? ऑल राइट, मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. यू हैव अ टपल टी 12, 15, 16, 19, 18 एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द आंसर ऑफ द फंक्शन सम टी. सम टी 12 plus 15, 27 plus 16, 43, 43 plus 19, 62, 62 plus 18, 80. Sum is 80. Clear? What we have done when we are taking a tuple over here, we are finding the sum function. Okay. As you pass the tuple inside the sum function, it will calculate all these given values and it will generate the answer. Okay. In the same question, I have one more function to ask and offline students tell me the result. Max 19. Very right. Okay, what will be the result of this function when I say min t 12, the minimum value? If I say sort t dot reverse equal to true, now tell me sort t reverse is true, what it will do? It will display the entire structure in descending order, starting from 19. Okay, so 19 18 16 15 and 12. Got it all of you? All right, so next question which I have to discuss is I have a structure here L and I have these values over here. Okay. So this is a structure which I have. Now I want to ask you people, what is the valid declaration for L? Let me tell you the meaning of declaration. Declaration means data type. What is the data type of this structure? Wait, let me ask from the offline students. Yes, Samriddhi, unmute yourself. Sorry.
Sir, list.
Yeah, Samriddhi, what is your answer?
Sir, list.
How list? Explain. Give me the reason why list.
So because the elements are enclosed in the square brackets.
Elements are enclosed in the square bracket. Okay, don't unmute. Wait. Can list have only integer elements?
No, sir. It can have mixed data type.
Mixed data type means?
It can have integer, string, or float numbers.
Okay. Good. चलो ये तो हो गए आपके conceptual questions. Okay. Now proceeding to bit other ये वाला question. I have L1 equal to 3, 4.5, 12, 25.6, 2, 1, 0, 5, 88:5:2. :5:2. Yes, Devanshi, unmute yourself. Devanshi, unmute.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, three.
Okay.
3, 12.
Okay.
And sir, the only these two will come.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We are to go less than 5. तो यहां तक चलेगा ऊपर से दो का जंप. तो स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 3, 12 के बाद
नेस्टेड लिस्ट.
ओके, क्लियर. बी पार्ट. What? Starting from 3, ending nahi diya. So complete structure. 25.6, 2, 1, 0, 5, 88. Clear hai? Offline, online, dono? I have another question. Okay, find the output of this. I am giving you 2 minutes, all of you, online and offline. Find the output. Jay. Yeah, Jay. Find out. Don't sit free. Solve it. Yes, hurry up. हां जी ऑनलाइन क्लास यू आर ऑल्सो सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन. गुरसीरत, हर्षवर्धन, समृद्धि, हरनूर, बड़ा इजी है. आउटर लूप एक बार चलेगा, इनर लूप पूरा चलेगा. यस हिमांशु अनम्यूट.
फिर कॉमास के अंदर 3, फिर कॉमास के अंदर 5, फिर कॉमास के अंदर 2 होएगा.
नो एनीवन ऑफलाइन में पावेर. What is the first value? 3. I in x. I in x. I kya hoga pehle? I hoga pehle 3. First value I ki 3 hai. Hum andar aa gaye inner loop mein. Inner loop kahan tak chalna hai? Jitna I hai. I kya hai? Range of 3. Range of 3 means 0, 1, 2. Range of 3 means 0, 1, 2. So what will be J printing? 0, 1, 2. Inner loop khatam ho gaya. Inner loop khatam ho gaya. Bahar aa gaye. Next line. Again go up. Ab aaye kya ho gaya? 5. Phir andar aa gaye. J kitna chalega? 0, 1, 2, 3. Then again coming down, again going up. Now I is 2. This is the answer. Got it? Okay. Differentiate between dictionary and list. Dictionary. Okay. List. Okay. What else? List elements are accessed by index. Dictionary elements are accessed via keys. List is the collection of mixed elements. Dictionary is collection of key value pairs. What else? Yeah.
The list or dictionary is very different.
Yeah, list is ordered element, ordered collection, and dictionary is unordered. Okay. Similarities between list and dictionary. Both are mutable. What else? Both can be updated. Elements of both the structures can be updated. Okay? Clear? Okay. Differentiate between list and tuple. Tuple is immutable, list is mutable. Okay? List elements are enclosed in round square bracket. Tuple elements are enclosed in rounded bracket. Okay, next. Assignment is possible in case of list, but not possible in the case of tuple. Okay, what else? Okay, similarities between list and tuple. Both can be nested. Both are sequences. Both are ordered collection. Both can be sliced. Both can be replicated. Both can be concatenated. Both have indexing forward and backward. Okay, what is the index, negative index of the last element of the structure? Minus one. Okay. Okay, another question I have. Difference between append and extend method of the list. Louder. Using append, we can add only one element, but using extend, we can add multiple elements in the list. Okay. Then tell me, I have one structure over here. Yeah. 11, 21, 31, 41, 11, 21, 31. ये क्या हो क्या रहा है? क्या ये क्या ऑपरेशन है? रेप्लिकेशन. ओके. Now tell me, this is concatenation. Elements of this tuple will get concatenated with elements of this tuple. Okay, am I clear up till here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, online class, am I clear? Any doubt, online class?